She got a boner. Wait, what? Who said that? That was sus.
Oh, King.
Fucking King. Do you have a mini? Right, I'm just gonna pop this slurp and give you the big pot.
You picked up that sniper?
Yeah, I did.
I got a for you. Here you go. Oh my god, I'm playing with a streamer.
Oh my god! You're fucking dumb. I'm playing with Vampire! I'm playing with RuneScape Verifield. You're a bitch, dude. RuneScape Verifield. Fuck you. That's funny.
Ooh.
I'm ready to go, big boy. Whenever you are. Got the scope. Oh, you're such a fucking comedian. This glider is so clean, dude.
Yeah. This might be my outfit for a while.
Yeah, the one I saw you rocking it. My outfit is gonna be the recon specialist with the ribbon for a while. It's a clean outfit.
Favorite one used to be, well, my favorite skin still is the survivor specialist.
Dude, how much fucking dynamite am I gonna get? I've literally, last three chests, I've gotten dynamite, no heals.
Huh?
I've gotten no heals out of any of the last couple chests.
Yeah, go.
Oh, you're not talking to me.
Yeah, you can get water? It's weird, my skin's like water. I never switch it. Water? There's Kool-Aid, there's juice, there's everything but water.
Yeah, I don't know. Freaking weirdos.
Yeah, my mom loved that kids. Yeah, go get it.
You're big girl, big boy, whatever gender that child is.
Big girl,
okay. I don't know. Wait, okay, which one's your youngest?
Two. Her. Everybody else is out.
Wait, how many kids do you have?
Three.
2 girls, 1 boy. 6, 4, 2.
They were all
going to. That's dope. Are you assuming there's only two genders? Oh, mega lol. You know someone got banned on Twitch for saying there's only two genders? Or I can't remember if it was that or something else. And I saw a post on Instagram. Yeah, dude. I saw an Instagram post. It was like, how can she be banned if she's right? I'm like, oh my god, that's amazing.
But it is, people who try to say like that to me, it's like, I don't care what you are, but you're not gonna, it's science.
For real.
Males have, like, I think women have, like, more wide chromosomes or whatever. That's science. That's scientifically proven. If you want to change your gender, like, I have no problem with that. Like,
Go for it, but I'm not going to, you know.
Yeah. I, like, why do I gotta change my whole pronoun name?
For real.
Like, I just call you by your name. Just tell me your name. Like, I don't have to argue with you, with she, or whatever. I can just tell me your name. Caitlin, you want to call Bruce? Call Bruce. You want to be called Vera Pleb? I call you that.
Oh, give me a name. Just give me a name.
Yeah, but people are just so entitled. Like, I don't have to, like, matter of fact, I don't even have to talk to you if I have to change all this. They do, like, the D and the E. Like, I looked at that shit. I'm like, that shit is crazy.
Mm-hmm. Well, honestly, I really don't want to get into this on stream because that topic is I would say very sensitive, but I don't know if that's the right word to use.
Man, I remember playing Call of Duty back in the day. Like, you could be sensitive playing Call of Duty.
Yeah. If you're on Call of Duty, bro, there's like, you know, you know how scuffed that game chat shit was? Like, it was just like, we were just screaming the N-word and shit. I'm like, yo.
Yeah, I was the N-word every day.
That's
not going to stop me from dropping these nukes on you, but...
You would go to a concert and destroy lobby and learn a new phrase every fucking day, bro.
Well, it's not going to stop me from this 20 bomb, but... hey, a llama.
They would pop in and be like...
Oh, no, we don't got time.
Where's the llama at? I'm gonna get that llama, dude. There could be a rift. Okay. Fuck the storm. Hi, Chesna. But, like, you can hop into a lobby, and then a guy would be like, I'm gonna give you the best rim job you ever had in your life. And then as a kid, you're just like...
Whoa!
And you're just
what
like...
What the hell is a rim job?
You're like, what's a rim job? And he's like, well, it's something I did to your mother yesterday. And you're like, oh, cool, yeah, sure.
Well, you know my mom?
Wow. That's insane! I have a launch pad. And a campfire.
You got a launch pad? You said you got one?
Yeah, I have a launch pad. I have one. Okay. Nice combo. What up, sweat beastie? Oh, I can't fucking read.
Woo. Is he talking about your outfit or me and you?
Probably like, I don't know. Probably both, dude. The combo is pretty tight that I have, man.
He probably say, oh,
that
kid is a
vibe. Fucking guru. Who is he again? I got a campfire. So. Gray. Fucking infantry rifle D. Pog.
I don't got no hills at all.
Oh. I don't have nuts, I'm a female character. Little pussy.
Roasting
I'm kidding.
Open fire.
It smells like cooked salmon in here. How long? Well, if you want me to tell you. Whoa. Oh, kiddo, you're sus. Where? Oh. Look at the guy. Oh, hello?
What? Okay, it's gonna be one of these games. I literally jumped out of nowhere. I literally jumped and got sniped. I think he was aiming for you.
Oh, wait, hold
Jesus
on.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, just fight. I literally got sniped. I'll take a bullet from you. I hope you're grateful. Oh, what the? Yeah, this is fine.
I don't know, that shot went straight through his head, Cass.
Where's that?
Please tell me that guy's not in that bush. Here, build up. Build up a little bit, kiddo. I tagged the one kid to our west. Knock one.
Never mind. Need my help.
There's a chug right here, kiddo.
Two med kits and three,
nice. There's a bot. Yeah, that person was terrible. There's people on this mountain north. People on you.
Yes.
Got him. Where's that kid? Oh wait, where's that kid in the bottom so I can thirst him? Oh, never mind.
I got him. Yep, 1v1 in Bear Pleb. Really paid off.
Three other guys left.
I'm healing. Let's go. Woo!
How many kills do you have?
Oh,
four. I had five.
Hey, big boys.
What's up? Oh, here comes Flex. We're about to start losing.
Oh. No, let's play one more duo real quick.
You don't have to worry about that. I don't want to play right now.
Okay. What up, Flex?
We're playing. We want you.
I need one more I need one more top 15 in duo anyway, so. Kiddo is a god.
Really,
Kiddo's not bad.
Vera, I really think it was the outfit.
What?
The white and the pink.
Oh, yep. Yeah. You know, bunny and the bear. Yeah, this is how we gotta do it, dude.
Nature channel off this bitch.
How you doing, Chesna? How you doing, Sweat? Kato with the 151 bits. Thanks, dude. Oh, I did VIP you. Okay.
Yeah, I hate seeing Flex name after.
You had a warm up. I'm doing your mom.
Oh, jeez.
Tell her I said hi.
He said, tell her I said hi.
Ooh, nice frames. Woo. It's all that you will find is a lost soul reaching blind. What up, Red Hood? Welcome back. How you doing? You guys just ended stream? I'm guessing you guys just ended stream. Love is what I love.